Lima senior sprinters off to a good start in the D1 meet in Tiffin Wednesday as Jaden Walker and BJ Mays went 1-2 in the 100 prelims and had the second and third best times in the 200. They also helped the Spartans 4x4 and 4x2 teams to the quickest times in those preliminary races. Trying to back those strong times up today in the finals and earn a spot in next week's regional meet in Amherst. Top four in each event, of course, making it to the regional. Start with girls long jump. Busy day for Salina's Becca Carr. She wins 17'8¾". Also a silver medalist in the pole vault. More from her in a moment. Bulldog teammate Kelly Mader flies 16'2¾", but finishes sixth, just missing out. How about the girls shot put? The Lima senior freshman Raquel Williams, 36'5½" from home. She's your champion. Salina's Paige Sutter also moving on in second. Girls pole vault, Wofox Sydney Sutton clears 10 feet over 10.9 to take the fourth spot, a regional trip there. Boys high jump now, Spartans Rico Stafford clears 6 feet but ties for sixth. He does win the 400 later on. Wofox Heingardner brothers faring well. This is Sam clearing 6 feet to finish fourth. Will up and over 6.2. He takes second. Both Heingardners will be at Amherst. Everyone chasing Lima's Reuben Flowers III. Over 6.2 with ease, clears 6.4 to win the gold. We move to the track now. Girls hurdles, it's Carr again. Golden in both the 100 and 300 hurdles. Finley's Michaela Ramsey second in both events. Wapak's Megan Smith third right here in the 100. Girls 100 without hurdles, it's the Spartan freshman Sue Henderson winning 12.6 ticks. Trojans Taylor Levy just misses in fifth. Fastest man in Tiffa comes from Lima. Jaden Walker wins 11.44. Teammate Brian Mays Jr. makes the regional in fourth. Spartans win the 4x2. They win the 4x4. More on if they win the team title in a moment. But first, the ladies, Salina and Becca Carr's 38 points or so. That's well on their way to victory. Finley finishes second. The Lima senior boys do take the district title. 82.5, 7 better than Sandusky.